been looking for the more in my life, and someone had given me a teaching tape of Andrew's and had shared another church with me who was also a Charis Bible College affiliate up in Fort Collins. So I began to listen to Andrew's tapes, and seeing that Andrew had the more, was teaching the more that Jesus said we would be doing the greater, raising the dead, healing the sick, opening blind eyes. So I began to listen to Andrew's tapes, and then I was diagnosed with cancer. So I got every tape that I could, and it was just feeding my belief and starving my unbelief with the Word of God, with Andrew's teachings. I emailed Andrew. He prayed for me, just a simple prayer, commanding the cancer to leave my body. I went in for the surgery. I was probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks later. The doctors called me the very next day, which is unusual, and said, "Connie, we don't know what happened. All the cancer was gone." Of course, my husband and I rejoiced, and I said, "I know what happened." Cancer was the big sickness that came upon me, but not bigger than a cold for me anymore.